Hello ladies and gentlemen, myself Manish and welcome you to a new video of Technical Chaharji. In today's video, I'm going to tell you the free software which is available from which you can stream any YouTube stream or any sort of your screen recording or any sort of video streaming you can easily do to your channel using this software. So without wasting time, let's get started with the video. So this is my desktop or laptop screen, you can see. If I press this OBS studio over here, once I press this OBS studio will open. Now I already configured that is recording my screen. Let me just show you that how you can change the settings over here. Over here you are seeing that it has scenes which you can set. I've already set a two screen. One screen is for the screen recording, another one is for your desktop or for the video streaming, you can see, with my camera on. If you press this plus scene over here, you have various options coming over here that you can do the audio input capture, you can do the audio output capture, you can browse, it will capture all your browser activity, it will display capture. With display capture, it will display all the screens captured over here, and whatever you which are doing on your screen, it will be recorded over here. You have a game capture. Suppose if you're playing a PUBG on your laptop, you can record it and then stream it. Then you have image slideshow and various other things. Even it has a VLC, video capture device, and the window capture. With the window capture, it will just copy a window which is open over here and nothing else. Since I've set it to the full display capture, it is capturing all my display which is available right now on my laptop screen. Suppose if I do the start recording over here, which I need to press. If you press the start streaming over here, if you have a YouTube stream link, it will just ask for the link over here, which you can change it. Once you need to go to our settings over here, and once into settings, you need to press this stream. Then if you press the stream, it will ask for the URL and the stream key, which you can get it from your YouTube Live. If I press the start recording, it will start recording all the activities which is available right now on my screen. Whatever I'm doing, even I'm pressing one key, if I'm browsing, all the activities will be recorded over here on my laptop screen. Then it will be saved into the FLV file or the MP4 file, whatever the file desired by you, it will easily save that thing into that file. Let me just quickly show you the scene 2 value. In scene 2, you can see that the my webcam is on. Plus here I have a screen capture mode over here, or you can say that usually I do the streaming from here. So this is the enormous OBS software. With the help of this, you can easily stream anything or capture anything right now on your laptop or desktop screen. So you have seen that how simple it was to record my screen. Even if I want to do the streaming, I can do that easily as well. So if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share this with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for just interesting videos. And I'll see you all in the next one.